Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven must rise! The Azure Heaven is dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the Eternal Elixir Field.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart.
Yeah!
might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. And natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into these bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could change them to this extent, I wonder. In truth, I ended up in this village after fleeing from the brutalities of war.
My father, who worked for the government, passed away. And I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more.
Not over yet. Yes. Once we clear this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
Soon enough. Victory.
a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades! I'll crush you like the vermin you are!
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything!